Well, it's, I've always, you know, kind of said that it smells like powdered donuts. I don't know why, but every time I put it on, I feel like a donut. It's this like white powdery kind of sparkly makeup, and you know, it took a little while to get used to, but it was cool. I got to wear some eyeliner, which is always fun to rock some eyeliner as a guy. And you know, I got to wear my hair very high up, which is kind of how I like it, you know, in the pompadour kind of action. So that was cool. Yeah. It wasn't nearly as long as the girls took. You know, my makeup was pretty simple. It was in and out in about a half an hour. Sometimes these girls were in there for hours on end, so they were troopers.